Obvious as I am red, whereas twitched as I am blue, relatively bright blue. Back to Uni. Back to Uni. Alright, got room for more dupes. I also had to just now fix this bit up because there was a little bit of oxygen in here. So I had to get that to be pure hydrogen again. But I'm gonna sort out this system. Okay, gonna need plumbing. So, power. Okay. That goes like so. Alright. Now, plan is to do... Where is one of them? These guys. Okay, so I need ethanol. Okay. I should have the... Yes, I have hydroponic tiles. Where to put it? Pretty much putting it right here would be best. So, dig that out. For the sake of alright. Station. Okay. Greenhouse. And I heard that. Bert, welcome to the base. Okay, good. Should I turn that into it? Yeah, I think I'll. Yeah. Alright, so here's the plan. Because this is all conveniently insulated. It'll make it far easier. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. 4, 1, 2, 3. Shall have. So listen to these dudes. Stuck out. Yeah. Yeah, oops. Also gonna need actually pipe. This pipe. Alright, what did I just get? Okay. Look for
have duplicates consume 400,000 kilocalories of food without planting any seeds, planter boxes, reptiles, or hydroponic farms.
I wasn't even actually trolling. Another one. And another one. Get that. And Okay, take that out. Yeah, what's the pressure there? Okay, it's pretty high. And that doesn't have any power. Okay, 4.8 tons. What she wasn't laughing about. Okay. Yes, deal set. Okay, that. So, fair bit. That pumps 10 kilos a second. Refinement. I can handle 5 kilos. And the glory is liquefied. Actually. Move that. Then, yeah, I'll just basically start working my way down. Slowly but surely. I need a full grown one. Where is a fully grown one? These dudes. looks like two tiles. Gonna need natural gas. I don't want to have to set up systems to filter it out. Okay. 2 billionaires. Joshua. Welcome to the base. Okay. Ooh, I need to fix the schedule. Schedule 4, Joshua. Yeah, schedule 4. To lose part. Okay. That's solid. So I need about 2 blocks with space per level. We're not much dig. Still got a chunk of that part that has to be built. So most of that's nice and cold. Good. Stuff so I can get that one area. so yeah. 100 out of towns. Go on here, so. Processing that. Can I get away with doing it with this guy? Keep you above at about 27 degrees. Yes, I could get away with it. Somewhere. Do one batch of that. That's 50 kilos and stuff. There's a pip. Remove that pip. That and approve that because I need room for some tanks. Let's go with this like so. Right, I need powder. That goes up there. Got that manual generator. That.
in there because I want my key. What space do you need? Three by two. So I could fit it properly. Alright. Guys, you can literally just go over here and up. What? You can easily get out. Yeah, for being stupid. I mean, seriously. Seriously? Where you're so stupid. I'm gonna throw the rest of the drops in. It'll fatten out all that stuff. Close pressure in there. Meh. And no pressure again. There we go, that's right again.
Well, then go get some food. Stupid dudes. Either of those two bite the bullet, it's their own fault. They've easily gotten up and stepped in their beds in the warmer part of the base. What are you blabbering about trapped? You can easily hop over that. See? Seriously, is this seriously preventing them from... Are they incapable of pathing through a non-built block nowadays? Is that that's causing them to be completely clueless on how to path? Right, that's it. What on earth are you doing? Down there, down there, through there, up there, and come here! What? Why are you running down here? Alright. Move to. You can move to there. Why can't you move here? Oh, three. They actually are trapped. There you go. Bloody carbon dioxide. Okay, for the chance. That's all. There. But it's nice and breathing.
Okay, point everything down there, so I can get rid of that hydrogen and get out oxygen. Get this done, dupes, then you can start pumping stuff in. Dudes, somebody finishes. CH is really, really starting to get in the way. Fine. Oh, damage system. There we go. It's really nice. There you go. Hold that. Never need that. Okay. That's bad. There's what seed? There you go. Okay, that's so good. Straight up CO2. And there isn't any thingies. The oxyferns down there. There's an oxyfern way up there, but yeah. Yes, refilled. Still just ethanol. Actually, yeah, 50 kilowatts. Yeah, I can easily power the pump. You're enough of that. That's fully charged. That's right, or LG. Yeah. And that's all right. Only
ship would have planted. Where are these dudes? Down here. That would make my life so much easier. So, put that up to point 9. That's full. You just had to get in. There are options for the oil barrel.
Yeah, good. You're not doing it.
There, here comes the stuff. There we go. Done.
Seriously, dude. Oh, because that's all backed up. That goes up to 9. What I'm gonna do first, just to buy me time, I shall plunk a tank there. Then I should do that. That goes like so, and that goes like so. Actually, if this ever goes down again, I can safely build up a little more. System up and running. You need fertilization. Alright. Break that. Sweep only, and you will be seed. Exivan seed. Pray 9. Yeah, my dupes. Alright. Still waiting on. Alright, that's just temperature and fertilization. Okay, then we're gonna need station. So, there we need a liquid bridge, like so. What are you lot up to? You probably should be doing. Okay, I can even move those. Let's see, I'm gonna need desalination refinement. Alright. Sure. Put it back there. Those. That goes like so. So I got the start of it going. Though I'm gonna be redoing this if I can put it over here. Need to maintain some of this just so as to get rid of the excess water that this stuff produces. Just need to better do that. Please be something useful. Pick up there. Wait, what? Again? Yep, again it is broken. Nice is to get some of that hydrogen in there. you. Right. Okay. Second turn that. Okay, Dean, give you that. You also need a hat. I should give you improved carry.
You're slightly overtaxed,
and you're not complete. Alright, well. You get the strummy hat. Of course you dropped something. Let's wait for more. Dupe, or not dupes. Pip. 18, recruit you, recruit 9. Recruit 9. And you. Get recruited. Plenty of room. On to the hatches. Alright. Get to 20 cycles. You are at... Yeah, be a little while. Backlogs. There. Yeah, plenty of oxygen being pumped in around there. That's hydrogen. Yeah, what I'm gonna do. Instead of waiting on pressure equalization, take a pump. Stick it, you know, stick it there, then gas pipe. Put that there with a gas end on it, then power. All that. Do I have any active research? Yes, I do. Okay, there's water, dirt, phosphorite, and I can get some natural gas out of it. That does produce way more. And I can use the petroleum for power straight off the bat. Because you are out of stupid things. Alright, send the hydrogen. There we go. Pressurize the base. Oh yeah. I should take the blossom seeds. Still, you know, three sections of pipe. Alright, I'm gonna need a manual generator. There she goes, a battery. There we go. Temperature. You go way below. Yeah. What are you doing down there? It's up there. Okay, you're gonna need to make some money. You are 80 degrees. Count. Okay. Repeat. You are a reporter again. Put that up to print in. What the? Replace that. Come on. There we go. Greenhouse. Oxygen again.